All right, we are here in O'Fallon, Missouri, right off of Highway 70 at the Veterans Memorial site here. Looks like November 11th, 2000, it was dedicated. And it's a place I've seen off the highway many times, but I've never actually stopped over here until today.
Dad, how far is
it? We got some boots on the ground, I guess symbolizing all the men and women who have served and I guess passed away. We got a torch that I assume stays lit all the time. And then we have monuments. We got Coast Guard, I don't know if you can see, Air Force, Marines, Navy, and Army. And a bunch of flags. What do you think, Caleb? Memorial Day is coming up in a little over a week. Looks like they got some bleachers set up. I assume there'll be some kind of ceremony honoring all those who have served and died. There's some, like a picnic area over here. Very, very neat place. I'm not quite sure why there's one set of boots off to the side. I can't read the flag because the wind's not blowing. So I'm not sure if this is like an unknown soldier. If anybody knows, let me know, because I don't know what the significance is.
May the adventure continue. Always subscribe and like to the channel.